Para po sa mga taong humihina na ang negosyo, you needed this one. This one po is a Thrive. This is for a good foundation for period 9. This works for those sa wala pa, yung hindi nyo makuhang maka-accumulate ng wealth, mag-work ito. But it also works para po sa mga taong meron, tapos may reversal of fortune, or humihina na ang negosyo, you needed this one. So that in period 9, that's why I call it Thrive. Thrive, sabihin po, you soar high, no? Kung may problema, lampasan mo yung problema, no? So this one po is a must for those who wanted to really make big in period 9, regardless kung may pinag-aralan, walang pinag-aralan, sexy, hindi, maganda, hindi maganda, may buhok, walang buhok, yaan, no? Bawal lang sa tamad. Bawal lang sa tamad. Kasi hindi pwedeng i-wish mo tas hindi ka gagalaw. So this one is for those who wanted to, you know, create wealth in period 9.